इतना सारा प्यार सपना है या सच्चाई?
सपने को हकीकत में बदलने की कोशिश कर रहा हूँ, इजाजत है?
इजाजत है।
The trailers of Hate Story 2 are being talked about for the bold scenes involving actress Surveen Chawla. But the actress says shooting for one sequence involving sexual violation left her suffering from a temporary nervous breakdown. She was completely into her character, and when she had to perform a violent, abusive sexual scene with Sushant Singh, she was feeling as though the experience was actually happening to her. She began to relate to women who go through sexual abuse and the trauma.
कैदी की आजादी की आरज़ू, रांड की शादी की आरज़ू, कभी ना कभी सर उठाएगी ही, बाबा कहा करते थे।
She felt the pain, agony and the helplessness of a woman subjected to sexual subjugation. She was weeping from inside and outside while performing these scenes. These scenes were very demanding for her. Surveen took a while to come out of her character, but she now truly believes that if a woman has to endure this treatment from a man, she is better off alone.
Baba kehte the chooti ke par aur nagin ka sar shuruaat mein hi kuchal dena chahiye.